This video is going to demonstrate how to record a PowerPoint slideshow within PowerPoint 2019. Please note that the Record Slideshow feature will not work for links to external content or websites. As well, it does not record embedded videos. This type of content will need to be shared with students outside of the slideshow, or a different recording tool can be used. If you do not already have the desktop version of PowerPoint 2019, you can go to office.com. Log in with your college credentials, and then in the top right-hand corner, you'll see a button to install the latest version of the Office 365 suite. Once you're in the desktop version of PowerPoint 2019 and you're ready to do your recording, you can go to the Slideshow tab located at the top and click on Record Slideshow. This will bring you into a slideshow view that has a few extra buttons. In the top left-hand corner, you'll see Record, Stop, and Replay. In the bottom right-hand corner, you will see a camera icon. This will allow you to record your webcam video if you would like. When you're ready to start recording, click on the record icon. It's going to count you down, and then you can start going through your slideshow presentation the same as you would any other time. Once you're done recording, you can press stop. Then in the top right-hand corner, you can press the X to return to the main PowerPoint view. You'll notice that on all slides where you recorded narration, there is a sound icon. This sound icon will let you preview the audio. If you need to redo audio for certain slides, select the slide, and then select the Record Slideshow drop-down menu. From there, you can choose Record from Current Slide. It will bring you back into the slideshow mode. Press Record, and once you are done recording the audio for that slide, press Stop. When you are done your recording, make sure that you save your main PowerPoint file, since it now has audio attached to each of your slides. Then, go to the File tab and click Export. From here, you'll choose Create Video. You should be able to leave the default settings. You'll notice that there's one that says Seconds Spent on Each Slide, and then there's a number. This just means if you have slides that you didn't actually visit in the recording, it will by default play each of these slides for 5 seconds. Now you can click on Create Video. Choose a location and give your video file a name. At the bottom of the screen, you'll see a progress bar. Once your video is complete, you can open it up to preview it, and then you're ready to share with your students.